need you to look this over as soon as possible.
Official consulting hours are between 8 and 5 every other Thursday.
This isn't a consultation.
What is all of this?
Okay, so I have to do it in order. 06 0692. And also, welcome to part 3 of LEGO Marvel's Avengers.
Okay, I'm going to take the jet to DC tonight. You have homework. You have a lot of homework.
So what are we doing? Oh, we're playing through the first Avenger. But why aren't we playing through Thor or the Incredible Hulk or Iron Man?
Poor Captain Steve Rogers. A man at a time. I mean, literally. Back when he first became Captain America, he had so many adventures and faced such incredible foes. I wonder if the future will be any different for him. Anyway, Cap had many strange adversaries, but none were as dangerous as the Red Skull and Arnim Zola. It's a good thing that he had help from Peggy Carter and his best friend Bucky Barnes.
Yeah, exactly. If he didn't have help from those people, he would have passed. And by passed, I mean passed. Like, long, 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 long dead.
Trouble sleeping?
Stan Lee holding it. Okay, let's do this. Okay, beat him up, beat him up, beat him up, beat him up.
They wouldn't let me wear a leotard.
Hat. You're so funny, Stan. Poor Stan. All right. Come on, Cap. You got this. Boom. Goal. Huge goal. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Beat it up, beat it up, beat it up. Come on, Cap. There we go. Captain America have films back in the 40s?
Captain Rogers, come in. Steve, are you there? Wait, is that radio of yours broken again? I hope you're receiving this message. The Red Skull can be extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
Okay, so what do I do here? Hey, that's what he said in an Age of Ultron.
Pick up someone your own size.
Let's give your new designs a field test, Doctor. I'd like to see how the shielded stooge fares against them. Of course, Herr Schmidt. Activating cannon defenses.
Oh, crap. You've seen the future, then you know you're gonna lose. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap.
Humanity behind. Unlike you, I embrace it proudly, without fear.
You want to take over the world, dude. Okay. And I'll be the guy who's here to kick your butt.
All his toys, Captain. Now let's see how you face a real challenge.
Don't need more than that to stop these broken boys. After you, Cap.
Thank you, Bucky.
And have a pleasant chat, Captain. But I have plans that cannot be put on hold, even for you.
Because I have to get through there.
We need to catch him. There must be another way around.
No concern, Doctor. Hydra does not retreat. Let us see how the heroic Captain America deals with this.
Steve? Captain Rogers! Oh, blast! I hope the radio might have sorted itself out by now. The Red Skull should be very close to your location. In fact, you're probably already fighting him. Best of luck with that.
Something tells me Red Skull is going to regret making that.
Your persistence would be admirable, Captain, if it wasn't bound to your stupidity. We are the future.
Don't get him, Steve. I can handle these guys.
Thank you, Bucky.
Windshield.
Better get moving, Bugs.
Uh,
Okay.
But this time the radio is dead.
Oh jeez.
Captain Rogers, come in. Still nothing. Well, that's disappointing. Try and make your way to the front of the train. Arnim Zola's not getting away this time.
Our intel says Zola rides the front carriage. We're gonna need him if we want to catch the Red Skull.
I have detected intruders on board. Defense is activated. Everyone, to your stations.
Looks like we've got company, Cap. More of them? Where do Hydra get these guys?
Exactly.
Feeling a little outnumbered, are they? Good.
There. I need to stop for her a heroic pose, Bucky. You can't mess with the heroic pose.
You here with the mission, sir?
I am.
Trying to get me back in the world?
Trying to save it.
Hydra's secret weapon.
Stand master of the world, born to victory on the wings of the Valkyrie.
You should have left it in the ocean.
True. Okay, 512. and I'm barely halfway through. Looks like I'm doing good. Bucky Barnes, unlocked. Captain America Classic, unlocked. Steve Rogers Boxing Gloves, unlocked. Okay, got no mini kits. Level complete. And continue story.
The Chitauri grow restless.
Let them guard themselves. I will lead them in a glorious battle.
Your ambition is little. We look beyond the earth. To the great worlds, the Tesseract will unveil.
You don't have the Tesseract yet.
You will have your war.
Is this the stuff you need?
Yeah, iridium. It's found in meteorites. It forms anti-protons. It's very hard to get hold of.
Especially if S.H.I.E.L.D. knows you need it.
Tell me what you need.
I need a distraction.
That's hilarious.
This way, Captain Rogers. There are some folks that would really like to meet you. Besides me. I mean, I already met you, but, well... Hi!
I gotta say, it's an honor.
Nice. I want to see Rogers in his gym uniform. Alright, looks like that's gonna be the end of this video, and I'll see you guys next time for another LEGO Marvel Avengers video.